anomalous properties of the first element in p block. Anomalous properties: boron group, carbon group, nitrogen, oxygen, halogens. In all these group, the first element, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen and fluorine, differ in some properties when compared with the rest of the element in the same group. Ella group la ulla and the first element adhe group la ulla matta element la irundhu sila properties la change a irukum. Adha anomalous properties of the first element. In p block element, the first member of each group differ from the other elements of the corresponding group, and the following factors are responsible for this anomalous behavior. Enna factors nala andha mari properties la ivanga mattum differ a irukanga. First one is small size of the first member. Ella group la ulla first element ku atomic number romba less a irukku, adanal atomic size romba kammiya irukum. Atomic size kammiya irundha adutha properties high ionization energy and high electronegativity. Atomic size kammiya irundhale the distance between the nucleus and the outermost electron is very very low. If the distance atomic radius is small, it is very difficult to remove an electron from the small size atom. Therefore, it requires more energy. All the first element in p block exhibit high ionization enthalpy and also high electronegativity. What is meant by electronegativity? Tendency of an element to pull the shagged pair of electron towards itself is called electronegativity. And the third property is absence of d orbital in their valency shell. In all these group of the element, the first element only second cell 2s and 2p cells are filled in first element, and there is no d orbital in the first element. So these three factors are responsible for the anomalous properties of the first element. Two mark question, three mark question ketanga na the moonu point da. Small size of the first member, high ionization enthalpy and high electronegativity, and absence of d orbital in their outermost valency cell. Edutha odane the first member of group 13 is boron, which is a metalloid, while others are reactive. So first difference enna paakalam, the 13th group, the first element boron is metalloid and all other elements are reactive metal. And moreover, boron shows a diagonal relationship with the silicon of the 4th group, 14th group. Nama yerkane 11th la padichirukom diagonal relationship. Adhe maari thaan inge the first element boron shows a diagonal relationship with silicon of group 14. The oxides of boron and silicon are similar in their acidic nature. B2O3 boron trioxide and SiO2 silicon dioxide, both are acidic in nature. Both are acidic oxide. If both are acidic as oxide, when dissolved in water they form an acid. So இவங்க ரெண்டு பேரோட ஆக்சைடும் அசிட்டிக் இன் நேச்சரா இருப்பாங்க. அடுத்து இன் தி சேம் 13th குரூப், போத் போரான் அண்ட் சிலிக்கன் ஃபார்ம் கோவலண்ட் ஹைட்ரைட் தட் கேன் பி ஈஸிலி ஹைட்ரலைஸ்டு. ஸோ வெரி மோஸ்ட் இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் ப்ராப்பர்ட்டிஸ். ஹைட்ரைட்னா என்ன அர்த்தம்? தீஸ் எலமெண்ட் ஃபார்ம் ஹைட்ரைட் வித் ஹைட்ரோஜன், ஹைட்ரோஜனோட கம்பைன் ஆகி covalent, that bond is formed by equal sharing of electron. So both boron and silicon form covalent hydride with hydrogen that can be easily hydrolyzed. Similarly, except BF3 boron trifluoride, halides of both element are readily hydrolyzed. Halides of both element, other halide PCl3, PBr3, silicon tetrafluoride, ivangalukku valency 4, ivangalukku valency 3. So மூணு டயகனல் ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் சொல்லியிருக்கோம். போத் ஆக்சைட்ஸ் ஆஃப் போரன் அண்ட் சிலிக்கன்ஸ் ஆர் அசிடிக் இன் நேச்சர். போத் எலமெண்ட் ஃபார்ம் கோவலன் ஹைட்ரேட் தட் கேன் பி ஈஸிலி ஹைட்ரலைஸ்டு. அண்ட் எக்ஸப்ட் பி எஃப் த்ரீ The halides of both elements are readily hydrolyzed. இது anomalous, anomalous properties of the first element in 13th group.